On Monday, a man whom police identified as Godfrey Chitaka paralyzed business in Chengela along Masaka-Kampala Highway as he stood in the middle of the road armed with a machete and a jerrycan of petrol. Chitaka is said to have injured several people, including police officers. Efforts to disarm him were futile, and police decided to shoot at him. Amidst the scuffle, a one-day's rant at Naba CDA was shot dead. Naba CDA's family went ahead and organized a funeral in Wachimese Zone, Chengela Town Council, where they accused police of neglecting them despite having a hand in Naba CDA's sudden demise. The family decided to express their disappointment with the police by putting the late Naba CDA's body in the middle of the road at the same spot she was shot. No sooner had they dumped the body in the road than the police arrived and took the body to the city mortuary. The mourners continued insulting the police officers, and in response, the police fired tear gas to disperse them. Roger Segwia, the assistant regional police commander for Kampala Metropolitan Southern Region, urged the mourners to be patient until the investigators release a report regarding Naba CDA's death. Haj Juma Subuga, a resident, blamed the whole saga on police's failure to crack down on drug addicts in the area.